On July 7th this year, there was a brutal incident which had really taken place at Worli area, where a BMW car had crashed into an two-wheeler which was being driven by Pradeep Nakwa, and the wife of Pradeep Nakwa was dragged for a long distance. The vehicle went over her and she died in the incident. The two accused who were arrested in the incident were later had approached the Bombay High Court, stating that since the grounds of arrest were not conveyed to them, so their arrest should be declared as illegal, and that is why the court should get release the two accused, Meher Shah and his driver. However, the court was of the opinion that in such kind of brutal incidences, there needs to be a way out, in the way that the law does need to be followed, but also the fact that this, the brutality which has really shocked everyone, should also be considered. I'm joined by Advocate Jadhav, who is appearing for Pradeep Nakwa here. So what exactly happened in the court today?
Today we are thankful that Honorable Court has allowed our intervention. The ground which raised by the both the accused was that the non-communication of grounds of arrest in a writing. But that is not a ground wherein the Chief Public Prosecutor Hiten Venegaonkar had submitted that there we need to distinguish whether in economical offences or bodily offences, this grounds of arrest needs to be informed in a writing, or that the accused were well aware about the grounds, because in affidavit stated by the investigating officer, it is clearly shown that the driver exchanged the seat, and then thereafter also they dragged. On this, that basis, we have requested the court that this is the clear-cut case of murder. The 103 of BNS needs to be added, the earlier 302 of the IPC. And we are already orally and by communication, we are requested authorities to add these sections. So a court has allowed us to file an intervention in this case. And on 9th of October, the next hearing is going to be held. And before that, the Honorable Court has asked to submit the affidavits of the officer who was arrested, the who informed the grounds of arrest and the punches, those who were present during the arrest. So this is what the today's hearing, and we are satisfied the Honorable Court has considered these aspects and the brutality committed by the accused.
During the hearing, the court came down very heavily, asking that in such kind of brutal incidences, why do police officers leave such, they do not follow law, leave such big loopholes. And explaining that Venegaonkar, the Chief Public Prosecutor, he told the court that it's not that it was not conveyed, it was conveyed orally. And the fact that, the accused knew the grounds, because they after the incident, they ran away, they changed their look. Meher Shah in specific had changed his look and he was absconding for a long time. So in this case, how is it that the accused would not know why is he being arrested? So, this was the explanation that was given by the prosecution side, after which the court said that now, the officers who arrested and who are now saying that the grounds were conveyed orally, they need to file an affidavit, and that affidavit will have to be filed on October 9 when the court will further hear this entire case. Vidya in Mumbai for India Today.